Thanks to the help from a concerned parent, the playground at the Kingston Intermediate School has received a substantial upgrade over the past few months. PCN stopped in over the summer before construction began and returned recently to meet with this school's vice principal to talk about the significant changes that have taken place.
Over the summer, we started to have the construction done on the playground. They first dug the drainage swale that's out there to help. You know, it's been a lot very rainy lately, and it's good to see the rain hasn't been collecting. So the drainage swale has been working. It was dug up by the town. What they did is they put crushed stone where the drainage swale would be. Over the crushed stone, they put mulch, and the mulch kind of covers it up, makes sure that it's safe for the kids, and also helps with the drainage overall as well. That was the first step. After that, we got word that the playground equipment would be coming. The playground equipment arrived. We had a new bank of swings, one of them being handicapped accessible that we end up using for the kids. We had a climbing structure that was put in that the kids really enjoy using. You know, there's always a line waiting to get on there. And there's a merry-go-round that's also handicapped accessible. And the kids always align for that as well. So along with the playground structures and the drainage swale, what came along with that is mulching that goes underneath all of the structures to provide safety for the kids. Because if they fall off or they're running and they trip and fall, they need that area. The mulch is right around where the play structures are, so it wasn't just kind of thrown out all over the place. And it does provide that extra level of safety so the kids aren't, you know, if they're on the climbing structure, they're not falling onto, you know, hard dirt. They're falling into kind of a softer area for them. So after the playground was completed, the next step moving forward will be the handicapped accessible ramp that will be coming up next to the school over by the cafeteria. That will be implemented later this fall. For the kids and for the community, it's nice to have this new playground. It's something to be proud of, and it's something that, you know, the kids in school and out of school can use it in. It wouldn't have been possible at the Community Preservation Committee and Mary McKinnon, who is the parent that really got everything going here. So we give a lot of thanks to those people because they've given us something very nice and something very positive for the school and the community.